sweet little Alice Bluegum. When she first wandered down into town, she was both proud and shy as she felt every eye. But in every shop window she'd prim passing by. Then in manner of fashion she'd frown, and the world seemed to smile all around.